Josh Desai. Today I will show you my all of the Avengers action figures, and in the last I will show you two surprises. Okay, so let's start. So first we will start with the Iron Man. His face can be removed, and another face can any face can be put. This is a Captain America Steve. We can also put it over here. Steve has the Iron Man, but it's okay with it. And there is a joint. This can hold anyway. There is light also. Colorful lights. And I just flashed it. Guys. Okay, so there is a button over here. If you press it, light will come on my face. And on your face. So which Avengers are done, I will keep it on the table. Now I will show you the Thanos. This is very big. If you press this button, the light will come over, but I need to charge it. There is a gauntlet with many designs. And the Infinity Stones will come over, but there are no Infinity Stones. Okay, so I'll keep it in the side. And it has blue eyes. His legs can fold like this, and hands can move like this. His face can also move. Okay, so let's keep it and go on the next Avenger. That is Thor. This is Thor. It has an hand. There is a Thor hammer that will come in with this, and you just need to just insert in the hand. That I will do it. Okay, it's done. There is a joint over here too, like Iron Man. It's keep moving, and there is a light over here too. There is a button behind. Oh yes. And I will show you the button, guys. Yeah, it's a button. This can move 360 degrees and also come out and go back in. So let's put this toy. First I will just keep the toy and join this. Oh shoot. Okay, done. And now I will show you the Black Panther. If you observe it clearly, there is a button. This noise and the light will come over here. And this rotates 360 degrees. And this also moves 360 degrees. It's claw. And the hand can move this way. But the legs cannot move. They are very tight. And this can move. And this also moves 360 degrees. Now I will show the next Avenger. Spider-Man is Spider-Man. This is Spider-Man. It doesn't have any lights or sounds. And this face rotates 360 degrees. The hand rotates 360 degrees. And this also rotates 360 degrees. This also rotates 360 degrees. It looks like he's shooting webs. Yes, he's shooting webs, sorry. Okay, so there is the unique design on the suit that the Spider-Man have. And this also rotates 360 degrees. This also rotates 360 degrees. So let's keep it down and move to the next amino.
Our next amino is
Hulkbuster. Its hand moves like this. Oh, sorry. Its hand moves like this. And the hands move 360. It moves like this. This moves a little bit. And it can do a split too. This rotates 360 degrees. So let's keep this action figure. Oh, I have not space. I have no space over here. Shoot. That's a big problem. Okay. That's it. The next Avenger is. 1 minute. Captain America. This is Captain America. Has a joint over here which helps it to just handshake with you and give a punch to the enemies. This is very nice as it's just this rotates 360 degrees. This also rotates 360 degrees. This also rotates 360 degrees and it comes with a shield, Captain America shield. I will also hold, this will also protect me from enemies. If I will get hurt on the fingers or nails, it will protect me like this. Okay, so let's keep the shield on the Captain America's hand. Oh yes, finish. I've skipped this in Captain America's hand. There is a belt over here. This rotates 360 degrees. This also rotates 360 degrees. And this also. This shield has the Captain America design and the color. And it has lights, obviously. So it comes with a Steve face and let's remove this mask one and keep it aside and let's put this face. Now it looks like Steve. It does, it will not shoot on. See, this is Steve with a steel shield. And if you don't know, the Captain America shield is made out of vibranium. Now let's keep this aside. And the next Avenger and the last Avenger is Hulk. It is very big. It has lights. This rotates 360 degrees and this also rotates 360 degrees. This also rotates 360 degrees. There is a joint over here on the leg. There is also a joint on your leg. And this also rotates 360 degrees. And it doesn't come with a weapon. There's no weapon with this. Its hand is in the air, his weapon. So like keeps it the side. So guys, I will show you the secret thing that I don't show to my parents or friends. So now the whole internet will know my secret thing. And my this is my favorite too, and this is the things of Avengers. 3, 2, 1. This is my Funko Pop. That I unboxed on my video. If you have not seen, please see the video. Now I will show you The man who has infinity stones. Thanos. So there is all the stones over here. This is very soft and this is made out of rubber, so anybody gets hurt, it's okay. And if you press it over here, the sounds and lights come. And another sound is. Okay, so it makes very noise when I sleep in the night. There are the speakers and there are many designs. Friends, if you have not subscribed, please subscribe my channel and click the bell icon up there. Thank you for watching. Bye. And like the video. Bye.